2010, the very first encore show occurred, and the very first event in the very first show was Chantilly Lace. And tonight, the very first event of this show is going to be Chantilly Lace again. And you guys know this because it's on your programs, right? I mean, your programs are right there. If you can read, it's dark. As a matter of fact, all you guys in the back, I can't even see you. It's probably thousands back there, right? I don't even know that. Anyway, Jeff Williams and Linda Gilla were in the very first act, in the very first encore, and again tonight, they will be in Chantilly Lace again. And the reason we're doing Chantilly Lace is sort of because encore hasn't been around for 24 months, and this is like a new beginning. The song Chantilly Lace was really made famous in 1959 by the Big Bopper. And I will talk about the Big Bopper later. Not more about him now, but tonight's version of Chantilly Lace is by Jerry Lee Lewis, and it was recorded in 1972. Although I have said in the past that it was 2007, but I was proven wrong. So this was recorded in 1972, so Chantilly Lace, enjoy.
Baby, check your face.